So first, let me just address a question that is on everybody's mind at home tonight. Who the heck is this skinny guy with a funny last name, and what the heck is he doing in the middle of this debate stage? I'll tell you, I'm not a politician.
I'm a mill worker's son who dares to defy the odds. The hope of a skinny kid with a funny name who believes that America has a place for him too.